All right, here's my video for lecture 7 on some power chord transitions. Okay.